Hello and good morning. So now I'm going to show you how to change your application launcher icon to your own graphics, okay, without relying to clip art. So to do that is also simple. What you need to do is just go to this rest folder, okay, under app manifest. Okay, right click, okay, select new, okay, and then select image asset. So you go over here, image, and then try to select the graphic image. So let's see that if this is your graphic. So this is, let's assume that this is your graphic that you have already created in the studio. You want to use this graphic in your application. So this is easy to do. So what you need to do is just select the folder of your graphic, okay. Here, okay, bus, okay, then you have your own graphic over here. So this is just an example, so it's not that beautiful, so you can adjust it later. Okay, what's more is that you can have an example of your own graphics over here, then click finish, and then here you have your own graphic, so MDPI, Triple X HDPI, XX HDPI, XHDPI, MDPI, and HDPI. So let's see the icon in action. Okay, now you see the icon in action. Okay, another way is that you can see this icon is already here. So this is another way to to customize your application. So next I will be showing you how to add action bar, add action bar in your application. So be seeing you in the next segment.